Family and everybody here, so thank you so much. Just going on. Let's give it a hand. dress. Turn it down to the pen. Good. Citation. Bow. Yes. We're going to begin with our self-defense requirements at the beginner level. Four fists. Together. Kimono grab. Together. Tripping arrow. Encircling arms, A version. Together. Headlock, A version. Together. Flashing dagger. Together. Claw and mace. Swinging gate. Circling arms, C version. Yep. Headlock posture. Yep. Crouching falcon. Yep. Break falls, backwards break fall. Technical lift up. Forward break fall. Side fall. And the alternate side. Shoulder rolls with the technical thrust first. Together. Backwards roll. Together. Keep the other hand side. Punch set. Begin when you're ready. Keep the other hand side. Five frames, right side. One, two, three, four, five. And down, left side. One, two, three, four, five. And down. Hands aside. Block step, right side back. One, two, three, four, five, six. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six. Feet together, hands aside. Six elbows, right arm. One, two, three, four. Five, six, left arm. One, two, three, four, five, six. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Together. Short one, top side. Keep it near it. Feet together, center of the floor. Judges, is there anything from the first segment that you'd like to see again at this time? Yes, Ms. Cricker.
Did you do the tripping arrow with the Anna at the end?
Just ma'am. Tripping arrow, after you take me down, that's something else. Iron right. sweeping arm. On your back, please. Bridging straight up. Over the right. Over the left. Bridge and shrimp four, please. And come on up, please. Step forward. Put fish belt. Alright. Slipping. Okay, defending slip. Long one kata, you give me your short two kata, you know, you're ready. Get together inside. When you're ready, boxing point. get us on the floor. We'll ask the panel if there's anything they'd like to see again at this time at this level. Okay. All the hands come up. Long one kata. Okay, you doing? Take a deep breath and begin when you're ready. Thank you. Yes, ma'am. Anything else for this level? Feet together inside. Crashing elbow. Again, crashing elbow. Together. Locking the arm. Down the stomp. Side, short three cuts up. Get set on the floor. When you're ready, stocky hands. Thank you. fourth kick. Bear hug, pinned in front, wedge. Bear hug, pinned in front, free and back, wedge. Protecting this. In the air. Eagle kick. Move. Yep. And opponents and sides and beavers. Move. Good. Snap. Basics. Strike set to block set. So I got this. Short staff cuts up in here. The other side of the floor. When you're ready, pass it back. Thank you. strike set and block set, so if you'd like to go with them, or it goes one or the other. There's like two. Just do what you did?
Yes.
Alright, just do what you did. Strike set and block set, please. Segment on the stretch. Actually, sorry. One more concept on this segment, but we'll put it up at the last one. Alright, feet together, hands up. Japanese hand. Side hand stab, B version. Side hand stab, C version. Down to the Buddha. Chinese pinchers. Bridge. A. B. Wing and handle up. Set, be over it. ready, long forward. Judges, is there anything for this second we'd like to see again at this time? This hand. Sickle.
I have three things. First, I'd like to see a rad of knife cross. A rad of you, Mr. Burns, will be thrusting the knife at you. It could be high, it could be low, it could be multiple times. Defend yourself. Now I'd like to see something from long four. Long four has a lot of techniques in it. I'd like you to pick one technique of long four physics-wise. Tell us what it is, tell us what the attack is, and then physics-wise.
One more time, I didn't get it. That one.
What part of the head? Is that the temple? Do you have any other favorite targets? No. I'd like to see a portion of another kata defended against.
Visualization of another kata?
Yeah.
You would like
Same thing?
Stocking counter. Think hard, you'll enjoy, just apply it. Tell us about first. Grab your knife, it's going to be the bridge beaver. Knife.
Bridge beaver.
Knife, show me Japanese hand.
Japanese hand.
Keep the knife, show me claw and ace. What's the most important thing to hear? So how would you modify that technique to address the knife? Think about it. Show me.
How would you modify it? What do you choose that knife? Remember it. Pinching. The technique does it. Okay. Found yourself in a situation where you had to use yourself in best training and how to do it
well, one time I was only having a brother, so I had to
back
off.
You heard
him?
Jacuzzi time.
Judges, is there anything else you'd like to see at this time? Miss Rick.
Did you grab the short string?
She did that one earlier.
Did she?
Mm-hmm.
Did you do a face up?
Please rise. By the authority of the Board of Directors, Fluid Martial Arts Academy hereby certifies that Kylie Hudson Winter has met all of the requirements for the rank of Junior Black on this 26th day of July in the year 2014.
Please step back your foot here. Get the hands aside. And we're just going to do a bow. I don't think we have space for that. So please bow. Wait, position please, Ms. Kylie.
So before we dismiss Ms. Kylie, I'd like to let all the parents know and all the viewers know. These are all obviously full adult black belts in front of us. And I can ask any one of these black belts how many black belts were on their panel when they tested. Most of them won't be able to say half this many, right? When you have a large panel like this, you have so many variations of what can be called and what can be thrown at you. So if you have one person that watches a test, they might pick up on two or three elements. Well, each one of these black belts picked up on two or three elements each time, and they gave Kylie feedback. And they challenged her, pushed her on to that next level. And so I really appreciate all of you guys being here. It means a lot to me. I know it means a lot to Kylie. But that was a very challenging test for Kylie. We pushed her really, really hard. A lot of that, anything that you saw that was not being called from a chart, was completely random. She had no idea that was coming. So you can go. All right. You're dismissed.
Yeah.
got the other ones charged on.
Parents and family, you guys are more than welcome to stay around for a little while. Behind the backdrop back there is some lemonade and some cake and stuff like that. Just please try not to eat on the mat, and then if you come on the mat, just try to just take off your shoes. If you come on the mat. Also, Miss Alvarado is here to take pictures.